Okay, so after looking more carefully, it looked like they were connected way across distances at perfect angles, but what actually happened is, I think, although the web is hard to see, there's one line from that corner down and over to the tree, and then there's one or two key lines from that line down to these chairs, and that built, and then one from these chairs up to the other line, and then inside that triangle it made a perfect round. Perfect round web. Pretty remarkable and insanely strong thread. Very cool.